So Avanti and Amorous Archie here now, standing 63, there's the 12-year-old grade 1 line through Irish Rough Stallion. UK and Irish Rough Stallion. So Archie, his sire, across town down south, is a gold mare international grade A show jumper. Down back to the race of Gracie, and the big captain show winner. And Archie got some exceptional men rides, from the food base, from the skinny, Marstone, the Guards, Ariel, Mountain View, Banksy Daniel, Stone Ballard, just to name a few. Unbeaten in Irish driving and show classes, some of which do take the championships in three counties as a whole. And as a yearling, he's in reserve. Champion UK Red Irish Track, own reward at the Broad Show. Archie started winning the saddle at the age of 4, and he was first reserve champion of both the Midlands and the annual Irish Track Breed Shows the same year. The highest place time in the performance class. Ridden in the show ring by Natalie Aldridge Ex TB, and together they also were hunted with Enfield Chase and Cambridge Hunter. In fact, on the path of Nate Hunter, who has more fewer races than 100 pounds for both the rest of the show. Goes cross country safe in his Archie and boldly. Currently, competing affiliated dress up with Charlotte Currer, who is right here today, over at the entry level. Currently has 165 breeding points. Now the elders of his offspring on recent years when they are starting to start their good career. And hearing good news about them doing time and time again how easy the others are bound with the right way. Now Archie is passing some high and really taking the top. And see what we're watching.
Last one, the name
So come on, let's give a big round of applause.